This is your boy, Bobby's RC is back with another video about RC cars and trucks. Yesterday, I was playing with my Rustler, and it worked fine yesterday. And then today, I was going to use my GPS meter. But you know what? There is something wrong with my Rustler. My 120 amp ESC, I believe it's shot. Because it wasn't turned on. Or anything, and I even hit the top here with a screwdriver, but not hard, but it still wouldn't come on. But now I have another problem. Because I've bound it two Traxxas remotes to my Rustler, and it does the same thing. I have a Jens Ace 45C 3S LiPo battery, 4,000 milliamp. But look what it does. With both both transmitters, it does the same thing in the box right here. That right there, I have my ESC. My servo plugged in right, but look what it does. I don't know what the heck it's. I don't know what it's done. Yeah, and as you can see, I got a haircut today. See what? When I turn the steering knob to the right, look what happens. When I turn the steering knob to the right, it goes forward, right? Then when I turn it to the left, the steering knob, what? It goes backwards, right? But what? I'm pushing it forward. In reverse, and it's not doing nothing. So, could anyone on YouTube maybe give me some kind of ideas what it could be, because it's got me puzzled. I even have batteries in this one. And the battery's in my other one, and it still does the same friggin' thing. I was really hoping to get to play with my Rustler today, but I guess not. God, it's friggin' hot in here. It's always got to be something, right? Well, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, dislike, or whatever you want to do. As always, don't forget to turn the notification bell on for updates when I upload a video on YouTube, so you can be the first notified to watch my videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon on the next one. Bye, guys. Until next time.